Okay, let's look at this Ford Mustang. It only has like 12K on it. Unbelievable. Let me verify that though. It's 2022. Let's see. Yeah, that's it. 61% and 124 miles left. So you do the math. That's not too bad, but I guess it wasn't good for somebody. And this car was purchased, not leased. Anyway, take care. Have a great day. Bye.